ceremonies tonight, and welcome to the 11th Annual Indian Sports Club Award Night, a celebration of the highs, lows, and new friends made from another year of Indian community sport. Tonight we'll feature some keynote speeches from special guests in attendance and awards from cricket, table tennis and badminton, in addition to some wonderful food and entertainment, and a historic event as the India Sports Club launches its soccer program for the first time and adds a fourth sport, providing more opportunities for Indian community members. So enjoy yourself tonight, get to know the people at other tables. Being part of India Sports Club, you're part of something very special with a great history, and it's important you keep it growing and perform the important role for the community. To brief us on another great year, I'd like to call on a key community member who works tireless to create opportunities for others. He was the founder of the India Sports Club, went on to become the president of the United India Association, and now returns to India Sports Club again for a second term as a president. He's also busy in the media with his television show Oz India TV, and is on the board of both TVS Sydney and 2RRR Radio. He's on the Multicultural Advisory Board of the New South Wales Government, and please make welcome for the President's Address, Mr. Raj Natarajan.
Thanks a lot, Patrick, for that generous introduction. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to India Sports Club Award Presentation Night 2013. This evening, we'll be recognizing the high achievers in various sports the club organized in 2012 and 13, which is cricket, badminton and table tennis. Before that, I wish to acknowledge the presence of some of the very important guests who have not only helped us but also found time to be with us today. I would like to specially welcome the Deputy Consul General of India, Dr. Vinod Bahade. In fact, he came to Sydney just a few days back, and he has made time to come here and be with us. Dr. Bahade, welcome to Sydney and have a nice day. And with him, of course, our friend, Consular Arvinder Ranga. Thank you very much. I have the pleasure of welcoming Senator Kate Lundy, Federal Minister for Multiculturalism. Senator, welcome once again. And of course, a very familiar face in the Indian community, Honorable Victor Dominillo. And if you see the brochure in front of you, it tells you about the mission statement of India Sports Club. And I believe that sports is a very important unifying factor, especially in a multicultural society like Australia, because sports breaks down all the barriers, in my opinion, be it cultural, racial, color, or ethnic. That is why the mission statement of India Sports Club is unifying the communities through sports. Therefore, India Sports Club is a secular body. The only question we ask someone who wants to become a member of India Sports Club, do you love sports? And do you want to play it in the right spirit? If the answer is yes, you are welcome to be a member of India Sports Club.
As Graham Annesley would say, sport is one of those things that has universality to it. It's a universal language. Wherever you go, it is one of those social cohesives that bring people together. And one of the things that we did earlier this year, we had the parliamentarians played the United India Association cricket team. And I've got to say, Raj, where are you? There you are. Raj had this team he cobbled together, and politicians were pretty confident lot, and we had some pretty good MPs there batting away. So anyway, we got off to a good start, and we got about 160 all up. Gurinder Sadhu, if you want to become a politician for a day, you can join our team, and then we can wreak revenge, because it was a great day. Look, I'll let you get on with your meal, because it's important, and we got some awards. But thank you for having me here tonight, and I'll see you again soon. Thank you.
It gives me a great pleasure to be present here today on the award presentation night to honour the high achiever of 2012-13 cricket, badminton and table tennis competitions. We feel proud to see so many young persons of Indian origin making a mark in sports. As Honorable Minister said, And also Mr. Natarajan has mentioned this sport is a unifying factor, making, bringing all the communities together. In this regard, I would like to specially mention that youth is the future of any society or country. It is they who steer the way towards which society will move. It is therefore heartening to see such a vast pool of sport person trying to carve a place for themselves on the Australian sports arena.
Patrick, thank you very much. I too would like to acknowledge the traditional owners of the land on which we're gathered, the Darug peoples, and thank them for their ongoing contribution. To Minister Victor Dominello, the Minister for Citizenship and Communities, to the President of the India Sports Club, Mr. Raj Natarajan, Your Excellencies, I'd like to acknowledge Alison Hill, Government Relations from the Asian Cup. Great to see you here, Alison. To Dr. Harry Haranath, a particularly warm welcome to Gurinder Sandhu, New South Wales Cricket Player of the Year, to John Niven, President of the United India Association, to each and every one of you, because tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we have a fantastic example of what sport in Australia is all about. We have representatives here from the peak bodies, in particular Cricket Australia is represented here. We have Alison Hill from the Asian Cup, an international event that we're hosting in 2015. We have the State Sports Association represented, and we have the community sport represented in the India Sports Club. In this way, this is what Australian sport is all about. It's everybody working together to make sport be the best it can be. And in my role as Multicultural Affairs Minister in the federal government, I see it every day of my working life. We are good at sport in Australia because we are so multicultural. And in this way, sport is so much more than the sum of its parts and what it brings to our lives. We've already heard tonight the wise words about it being a platform for unity. It's a platform for social inclusion like none other. But it also brings together parents and children, different generations of families, for probably the best hour of a busy week, every single week. And in this way, sport continues to unite Australians wherever you're from and whatever you do.
Friends, it's great to see so many people here tonight from across our social spectrum, indicative of sport and its ability to bring us together. I have watched the India Sports Club grow and develop from its inception as not only a mainstay institution in the Indian community, but also the wider community. The India Sports Club has played a pivotal role in encouraging community members to lead an active and a healthy lifestyle and contribute to the multicultural fabric of our state. I congratulate Raj Natarajan and his team for doing a tremendous job in getting the club together.